Justin and Hailey Bieber own more than one multi-million dollar property, and though they bought their current Beverly Hills residence just slightly over a year ago, the lovebirds recently splurged on a supersized upgrade nearby. While a mansion costing over $25 million may seem outrageous to us average folks, the famous singer and his model wife can definitely afford it. Today we'll take an inside look at the young couple's new mega home in Beverly Park, their Canadian mansion they've spent quarantine at, and more. We even found some of the listings. Justin Bieber is a Canadian singer and songwriter who was discovered at age 13 after Scooter Braun watched his YouTube cover song vids. The rest was history. Seriously though, the success he experienced came almost instantly, being the first artist to have 7 songs from a debut album hit the Billboard charts. With sales of over 150 million records, these days the Biebs is one of the world's best-selling music artists and has received numerous awards over his career so far. His wife, Hailey Baldwin, now Hailey Bieber, has her own success to boast about. She's best known as a model and influencer represented by IMG and featured in ads for some of the biggest companies, from Guess to Tommy Hilfiger and much more. She was already known in Hollywood as a kid thanks to her famous dad, Stephen Baldwin, and of course her uncle being Alec Baldwin. However, these days she's made her own fame despite being only 23 years old at the time. Hailey has a current estimated net worth of $20 million all on her own, and combine that with her hubby's $265 million net worth, I'd say they're doing better than most. The Biebers have been happily spending quarantine holed up in their Ontario mansion close to Justin's hometown in the same province. Apparently the two love spending time here, and it's where they can get some peace and quiet. Despite that, anyone as famous as Justin and Hailey need to have some real estate in LA too. Reportedly they already own at least one or two homes near Hollywood, but their most recent place tops all of them. Hey guys and girls, it's Kara, and today we're bringing you another house tour here on Famous Entertainment. We'll be looking at where Justin and Hailey Bieber call home, and although we did a video on them last year, it was about time for an update. I'll show you the new mega mansion they just bought in Beverly Park, their Canadian sanctuary, and more. If you like these videos, make sure you're subscribed and ring that bell to be notified when we post so you can always be up to date. We've also done house tours on famous couples like Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton, and we'll link to some at the end. Follow me on Instagram to chat, and as usual, let me know whose house tour is next in those comments down below. Now let's get into this video. Before we get into the new spot, let's look at a home you guys may have seen before. Only last year, Justin and Hailey put down some roots in Beverly Hills, buying a home in the area for a reported $8.5 million. Constructed in 1932, originally in a Monterey colonial style, the home has been fully renovated since, so much so that it doesn't even look like the same place. It's on a quiet street, close to the famous Beverly Hills Hotel, and only one of 5 homes on the street. The 3-level home spans 6,132 square feet and has 5 beds and 7 baths. Although the place got a modern makeover, the cozy feel was preserved. According to the listing, the home offers old Hollywood glamour mixed with casual California living. There are large steel case windows throughout, showing off the grounds, and an indoor-outdoor flow. Designed for entertaining, the Bieber's residence has a spacious living room that opens to a private courtyard. There's a wood-paneled library, a sunken family room, and the kitchen that you can also easily open up to the outdoor area. Justin and Hailey's master suite is definitely one of the features, with vaulted ceilings, a fireplace, a lavish attached bath, and of course a walk-in closet. Other highlights inside this home include a lower level with Art Deco inspired bar, wine storage, and a screening room that was inspired by the nearby Beverly Hills Hotel. Outside there's a courtyard with fire feature, seating area, and elsewhere an infinity pool and cabana. You've probably seen this place if you follow Justin on Instagram, because at one point he was trying to sell the house with his social media posts. He took to Instagram posting 13 images of the home, in which we could see how the young couple decorated the place, and wrote, "I think I want to sell my home in Beverly Hills. Who wants it?" We could see the snowboards and art pieces they lined the staircase with, and a painting of the logo from his own clothing brand, Drew House. Despite all that, the couple never sold the place, so either Justin was bored and kidding around, or they just didn't get a good enough offer. So now that we know Justin and Hailey still own the Beverly Hills house we just looked at, why did they need another? I mean, it's more than enough space, but I guess they just wanted a super fancy upgrade. Just wait till you see this new one. Located by behind gates situated on over 2.5 acres of land, the Bieber's new residence is in one of the ritziest enclaves, Beverly Park. Magic Johnson lives right across the street, while other neighbors include the likes of Eddie Murphy, Denzel Washington, Rod Stewart, and more. Despite all of the famous neighbors, their home is fully private, like any good celebrity estate, and I'd sure hope so, considering Justin and Hailey dropped $25.8 million on the place. The supersized home is high in the mountains, offering amazing views, and although it was built in the late 80s, it's since been renovated and updated for 2020 standards. The multi-million dollar remodel included contemporary interiors and all the upgrades you can think of. Justin and Hailey's new mega mansion spans 11,000 square feet with 7 beds and 10 full baths, plus a ton of high-class amenities expected in the $25 million price range. Walking in, there's a grand two-story entryway with checkerboard stone floors and an elegant curved staircase. Nearby, the large living room offers a huge black fireplace, and there's also an open-concept family room attached to the chef's kitchen. In the kitchen, you'll find top-of-the-line stainless appliances, large island, and casual eating area. There's also a formal dining room with floor-to-ceiling windows, a den, a library with French doors to the garden, and a soundproof movie theater. Elsewhere, there's a home gym. Upstairs, the Bieber's new master suite has its own sitting room and floor-to-ceiling walls of glass that open up to a Mountain View patio area. A spa-style ensuite here has a chandelier, heated floors, a soaking tub, and there's also a huge walk-in closet. On the park-like grounds surrounding the mansion, there's a covered patio perfect for entertaining, an outdoor fireplace, barbecue, and pizza oven. Not to mention a koi pond, full-size tennis court, and infinity pool. After seeing this place, I don't think Justin and Hailey need much more. What's your favorite part of the new mansion? Before we wrap this house tour up, let's take a look at where Justin and Hailey have been spending their quarantine, their mansion in Ontario, Canada. Being from the small town of Stratford, Ontario, Justin has never strayed too far from his roots. He's lucky his wife happens to love his Canadian heritage because it means the couple can spend a ton of time there, enough to buy their own house. In 2018, Justin and Hailey spent about $5 million on this waterfront home located in a quiet area of Ontario on Pouce Lynch Lake, which is close to the city of Cambridge. For those of you who aren't from Canada, it's a couple hours away from the city, so he and Hailey get all the solitude they need out here. Their home sits on a sprawling 101 acres of land, and inside spans about 9,000 square feet with 4 beds and 6 baths. The mansion was built in 2012 and has fresh modern everything, from reclaimed beams to stone counters and all the upgrades you'd need. We can see from photos that the common rooms have high beam ceilings and floor-to-ceiling windows let in a ton of light. Listing photos compared with some of Justin's own pics show that this is definitely the Bieber's house. Among the many features are a two-story glass wine cellar, a home theater, a games room, observatory, and a gym. The master suite the couple shares is located on the ground floor and is massive, also with an ensuite and dressing room. The Biebers seem to take advantage of the scenic lake they live on, considering a few months back, Justin shared a video of their day out on the water.
Would you say that this is one of the most peaceful places that you've been?
Hailey also says that their house in Ontario is their sanctuary, and I can see why. Either way, they definitely make the most of their time at their lakefront getaway, even going out on a jet surfboard. Not to mention, the more time Justin and Hailey spend at their Ontario property, the more he gets to see his family. Their house is only an hour away from the mansion Justin bought his dad Jeremy back in 2013. So there you have it, folks. Now we've looked at where Justin and Hailey Bieber call home. Apparently, they may even own some more LA real estate, but these are the spots they actually spend their time in. After seeing their mansions, which was your fave? What did you think about the new place? Was it worth over $25 million? I personally don't think I'd spend that much on any mansion, even if I was as rich as the Biebers. That's a little too much. I also recently launched a personal channel, so if you want to get to know me better, watch my vid and subscribe because I appreciate all the support. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and let me know whose house tour is next. I'll see you all in the next one. Bye!